A soggy Saturday for some with locally heavy downpours as we're watching tropical development. Yeah, this little swirl pattern that's been bringing us wet weather has a 20% chance of development over the next 5 days as it moves across the state and into the Atlantic. Locally heavy downpours will be possible, much like what we saw yesterday. We'll see those waves of wet weather coming through with the more consistent of the showers, the downpours and the storms closer to I-75, and that's where we'll see the increasing rainfall totals. We'll do it back-to-back days here between Saturday and Sunday as that low pressure area that could become tropical traverses the state. Showers and thunderstorms will accumulate. Locally heavy downpours on soggy ground cover could lead to flooding along the I-75 corridor and out to Florida's Big Bend. Temperatures for today below normal. We'll see daytime highs anywhere from the upper 70s to 80s for southeast Georgia and along our area beaches. More to come for Sunday, and as we get back to the work week, the pattern still remains unsettled. That's your forecast. It's on the World Wide Web, just a click away at newsforjax.com or anytime on WJXT Weather Authority devices.